Are you all right?
What do you think?
I hope you will be able to talk things through with your father when you feel a little calmer.
What do you care?
Yes, well, I can see this is a difficult situation for both of you. If your father's health is affected, then I may have to get involved, and that's a situation I'd rather avoid.
What's wrong with him then?
Well, anyone who suffers with anxiety over a period of time risks damaging their health.
What, so I'm making him ill? Is that it?
No, not at all. But you may help him get better.
He needs to help himself.
I couldn't agree more. Anyway, good luck.
Wait. If you're driving, can you give me a lift home?
Sure. Yeah.
Thank you for coming to Dollar. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Welcome to Hawaii and Dollar Rent-A-Car.
Yeah, I was told to come here and pick up a car under the name Baywatch Hawaii.
Okay, under Mr.
Jason. No mister. Just Jason.
Jason. Here it is. All I need is your signature.
So what'd I get?
A van.
A van? Please. I'm a single guy. First time in Hawaii. Sunshine. Blue skies. Come on. Help me out here. I'm in love.
Oh, what was your name?
Jason.
And how old are you, Jason?
19.
Ah, that's too young.
I'll get older.
I don't think I can wait that long.
You have to. This old crone in Port Arthur said I'd marry the most beautiful woman in the world.
Allie?
Oh my God!
I can't believe it!
Look, Tito, it's not that big of a deal. It's a dream. Strange things happen in a dream. All I want you to do is laugh. Why is that such a problem for you?
Why does it have to be a dwarf?
What?
Why does my character have to be a dwarf?
It doesn't have to be a dwarf.
Then why is he? Is that the only way you can make this a dream? Put a dwarf in it?
No, Tito.
Have you ever had a dream with a dwarf in it? Do you know anyone who's had a dream with a dwarf in it? No! I don't even have dreams with dwarves in them. The only place I've seen dwarves in dreams is in stupid movies like this. Oh, make it weird, put a dwarf in it. Everyone will go, whoa, 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 there, it must be a fucking dream, there's a fucking dwarf in it. Well, I'm sick of it. You can take this dream sequence and shove it up your ass.
Die hast er nie wird der Herrn Lorn.
Ei, ich recht die.
Ja, det gør ikke noget.
Jeg synes bare, det lyder så ulækkert.
Når man har været her et stykke tid, får man dårlig ånd.
Fy for pokker.
Så er det så roligt, mand.
Hvordan ved I, det er den samme?
Er vi fortrolige? Det er vi vist. Han har en signatur.
Ja, signatur?
Han skal pære dem.
Ja, det er nattevagt nede for 03. Alarmen er gået i gang.
De udfordrer hinanden. Ja, du kan bede mig om alt, og jeg kan bede dig om alt. Den, der ikke tør, har tabt.
Du skal garanteret bare møde en eller anden.
Jeg tænkte på, hvorfor. Hvad fanden laver du?
Martin sagde, du skulle være med det samme.
Du må altså meget undskylde med det om din kæreste.
Ja.
Du må altså få ham til at holde op.
Martin?
Jeg vil gøre dig unødigt nervøs, men hvis det her er, hvad jeg tror, det er, så står der en meget farlig person i mørket lige bagved dig og ånder dig ned.
Nej!
Nattevagten kommer her i biografen.
I mean before or after an execution.
It's not the criminals outside bother me, it's the ruffians I'm obliged to break bread with.
Oh, really? Just a minute, sir.
That would seem to be directed at me. Is it?
I'll not be addressed by you, sir.
Well, your lordship could avoid that indignity by holding his tongue.
By God, I'm not going to sit here and endure that from a thief and a blackguard!
Gentlemen, please. Sir, it's only your age and my regard for your daughter that prevents me from calling you to account for that remark.
You dare mention my daughter, sir? There's a name for men like you, O'Brien. Scum!
Lord, I'd be careful if I were you, because you're not in England now, or presiding over a court martial.
My God, I may be twice
Listen,
your age!
You must not! But
the one up there, please.
Scott, so easy in sachets. Real porridge in just 3 minutes. Scott, so easy. Real porridge made easy.